My name is Alex Perez, and this is my last lecture. One of the most important things in families are roots.
I was born on November 26, 2002 in Santa Ana, California. A birth of two amazing parents. Without them, I don't know where I would be.
You can't have roots without family.
My mom and my dad were always super supportive of me and my younger brother. My younger brother makes me want to rip my hair out, but I still love him. Our parents filled us with love and taught us super important lessons, like to never give up.
Last but not least, friendship.
There's only one thing I can't live without, and that, well, those are my best buds. What would I be doing without them? My best buds, my homies, my brothers, my men. We always goof off and mess around, but deep down we really do all hate each other. I mean, who could forget those good old times when we had poolside boxing matches? Good times, man. Good times. And with this year coming so close to the end, I would love to close sophomore year like this, with all the friends I have right now and all the friends I'm going to make in the not so far future. It's amazing to think that these are my main men. I'm not really sure how to end this video right now, so I just want to say thank you for watching my video, and sorry you had to suffer through that. Yeah, thanks though.